what do they get more of?
No one.
Like, so it's very important to be aware of what we are thinking about all the time. In fact, I have another video to show you about the power of human potential. How many of you have heard of King Coin before? Coin, H-O-I-T. How many of you have not heard of King Coin before? Thank you very much. King Coin is a father and son team. It's a what? Thank you, father and son team. How many of you have heard of Iron Man before? Iron Man. Not the character Iron Man. The competition Iron Man. How many of you have heard of Iron Man before? How many of you have not heard of Iron Man before? Thank you very much. Iron Man is one of the most grueling physical competitions there is. And for those who have heard of Iron Man before, what does Iron Man involve? Yes, running, swimming, and cycling. How far do they run? Yes, give George a big round of applause, please. They run a full marathon. Okay, they run 42 kilometers. How far do they swim? They swim. Okay, you swim slightly more than that. You swim 4 kilometers. How many kilometers they swim?
4.
4 kilometers, and usually in the sea. And, you know how far they cycle? They cycle 180 kilometers. And they do it in succession. Means not separate. And this guy, the father, is in his 60s and 70s. And when he does, okay, how many of you think it's like really a big enough feat that you're running a full marathon, and you're cycling 180 kilometers and you're swimming 4 kilometers at age 60 to 70? How many of you think that's quite a big feat? How many of you think that you can do it right now? I know I can't do it right now. However, if I train, I will be able to do it. But this, the more amazing thing is this, when he does it, carries his son, and his son is in his 40s. The son has cerebral palsy. How many of you have heard of cerebral palsy before? How many of you don't know what cerebral palsy is? Thank you. Cerebral palsy is brain damage that is permanent when there's not enough oxygen flowing to the brain. So what happened to, I think it's Rick Hoyt, the son's name, was when he was born, the umbilical cord was caught around his neck and it cut off the oxygen to his brain. So the doctors, who were supposed to be the know-it-all, told the family, told the father and the wife, that your son will be in a permanent vegetative state. How many of you know what a vegetative state is? Thank you. How many of you don't know what a vegetative state is? Essentially, it's they can't do anything. Can't talk, can't take care of themselves, and basically it's good for nothing. But the father treated the kid as though he was normal. In his perception, in his mind, the kid was normal and gave him all the love and attention that he had. And you know what? Guess what happened to his son? His son graduated from Boston University with a degree. Someone who has cerebral palsy, whom doctors said would be in a permanent vegetative state, actually got a university degree. And the reason why the father is doing Iron Man with the son is because he wants to give the son the thrill of the race. To let the son experience the race. Okay, a very short video clip to show how it's about the team point. Okay, ready? Watch some.